Oh, geez.
Jamar Thurman with a 60-yard touchdown return.